This circuit theory course covers four primary thoughts: 1. Abilities to tackle and work on single source circuits, Ohm's law, power idea, voltage, and current division, KVL, KCL, circuits disentanglement. 2. Techniques to tackle any complex resistive circuits with different sources. 3. Full conversation of regular and constrained reaction for circuits with non-straight components like capacitors and inductance. 4. Full conversation of the circuit recurrence area, and how to apply the strategies and abilities disclosed before to tackle those circuits. 5. This circuit theory course is for novices in circuit examination, electrical engineers, mechanical engineers, mechanical engineers understudies that energetic to find out about the basics of circuits. What will I learn? The essential ideas to comprehend electrical circuits, distinguish terms as resistors, current, voltage, power, energy, capacitance, inductance, become familiar with the basic instruments, for example, Ohm's law, KCL, KVL, current and voltage division and circuit improvement, learn strategies to tackle complex circuits, for example, nodal analysis, mesh analysis, source transformation, superposition and the Vinon equivalent circuit, learn natural responses and forced responses of circuits containing RL, RC and RLC circuits, utilize the perplexing frequency domain to manage circuits.